The horse, if you look at his ears, he tells you a lot about what he's thinking. When their ears are up or forward, they're happy. When they put them back against their neck, that means they're upset. They're going to bite or kick or something. So I'd rather you just keep them forward, Garth. Thank you.
Any questions about Georgie? Thank you. If you look this way, Gavin's going to tell you a little about the squirrel.
Looks like a butterfly. Brady and I can teach you guys some of these tricks or how to rope the roping dummies over there after when we get back if you'd like. Thank you, Tacky.
I'm happy you tan my hide, not behind the barn. So drive me hide, be dignified, not behind the barn. When he took his straps, I got my education out behind the barn. I ain't a fool in no three. That's his examination out behind the barn. And it almost hit a wreck out of me.
Yeehaw!
Well, I met a pretty girl that day out behind the barn. She wanted me to stay and play out behind the barn. She taught me how to kiss and bet. Best game I won't forget. We still play that same game yet out behind the barn.
Woo!